Thanks, Courtney. Rachel Holt for NASA.com alongside Zach Cox here at Gillette Stadium with your Patriots preseason reset. The regular season is less than 2 weeks away. Dante Hightower is off the PUP list. He returns and it's a good sign for the Patriots because they have a lot of question marks at this point in their front seven.
It absolutely is a good sign. Dante Hightower is probably the best player on this Patriots defense. I know there are a few guys that could argue with that. But yeah, they're really the biggest question mark for this team following Rob Ninkovich's retirement, following Derek Rivers' injury, which could be season-ending, is what are they going to do at defensive end? The answer might be not even put a defensive end there. They might actually end up using Dante Hightower in that edge rusher spot, which is a spot that although he's a linebacker, he does have experience coming off the edge, and he's probably the team's best pass rusher. So still isn't sure whether we'll see him in this game against the Lions, whether we'll see him in week four of the preseason, but it's definitely something to keep your eye on.
Now, what we do know is this is going to be one heck of a high-powered offense. There are a number of weapons at running back. Has there been one guy that stood out to you at this point through training camp?
Well, I think the biggest takeaway so far through training camp is a guy we haven't seen much. That's Mike Gillisley. We really saw him only kind of the first 2 days of camp where he looked good and then kind of disappeared. We learned today that he'd been dealing with a hamstring injury. He re-aggravated something early in camp. He's now back, though. He was back on the practice field today. He said he was a full go. He called himself 100% healthy. So he's a guy that really adds a different dimension than Rex Burkhead, Deion Lewis, and James White. So it'll be very interesting to see what he can bring to this group because he was a guy who we weren't even really sure. We haven't really seen yet. So maybe, hopefully, he'll be out there against the Lions. We'll be able to see what he can bring to this team.
Zach, we are inching closer and closer to September 7th. I know people here, they're very excited about that.
Absolutely.